We're all sweating over each other back here, but I want to thank everyone. I want to thank Steve and the staff and, of course, the fans of New York for another great year and, of course, for helping us get up there and do our thing and supporting us through all we've done. Of course, New York being a great place for me. I earned my first professional win in New York City a long, long time ago. So I know why you guys are proud of your New York guys. I know I saw Victor Martinez sitting backstage, and he's not saying too much back there. Why don't you guys, Victor, you got? Can you hear this? After 2007, I know we had a little thing in 2008. You got up here. You were daring to take your shirt off. Hit some shots.
I say Victor and Jay right in the middle, right now.